I'm not sure what all's out here, 'cause I haven't been out here before. But I see a lot of squids. Some on water, some underneath. Let's see here. Let's try this. Now I know I'm going to be lagging quite a bit with the render distance on far, but wow. What are the odds of there being no? Oh, well, yeah. We found land. With a multicolored sheep. Okay. Okay, what I want to do is build a little because I don't want my boat being send out into the ocean. Okay. And now, since I'm finally somewhere, give me my compass. And my peeper. And I realize now that we traveled quite a distance. Wow. Okay. So, put that away. And what I want to do here is build a little chest. Actually, first figure out. Okay. Put that in there, and it's actually almost nighttime too. looks like we're on top of a little cave also. Rather large cave. Okay, so give me my cobblestone. Okay. Sorry, but this is only big enough for one. Okay. Well, I guess since I'm here now, I can probably switch back to normal distance. Reduce the lag. Give me my bed. And there we go. All right. I don't want door right there. There we go. All right. Let's see here. Okay. Okay, so that's clearly not going anywhere. This island looks like it has a weird shape to it. Oh wow. Huh. It's kind of like an already built home. Has a pre-made ceiling. Plenty of rooms. And its own little mine shaft. Okay. Just gather up this iron. Okay, so it looks like, oof. It looks like that's a swamp biome right over there. So what's the difference between those trees right there and these ones over here? Oh. Hey. What do you know? We are in swamp biome. This is just what I want, too. Vines. And lily pads. So it's good that we came out here. The heck is that? Oh, looks like we're on top of a cave or a ravine, maybe. Wouldn't it be something if you could craft your own lily pad? Let's see here. Okay, so what I need to do is build a furnace. Let's see here. We go. Okay, so take that. Just cook that up real fast. I actually need to expand it out one more. Because I don't like there being stuff right next to the bed. I feel that it actually causes issues. Okay. And this will go... Yeah, just place it there. Okay. So, that done. Create shears. And while I'm at it, make a small chest if we're in here. Which I will place right here. Just store some stuff in it. Just store that one for now. And that. Actually, do I have any? No, I don't. What I'm going to do real fast is make a small melon farm right here. And let's see here. I just need some cobblestone. Come here. Okay. So yeah, how is everyone doing? Anyone excited for the upcoming update to Minecraft with the forest biome and the breedable wolves and the forest exclusive ocelot cat creature thing? Okay, so what I want to do is actually build the farm. Oh. You know, I could have just built my house right here. No, that's not a bad idea. Let's see here. Place a couple more torches around. let's see here. The water is right there, so if I create stairs coming down, have the door right here. Okay. Then this will be blocked. Okay. And let me just dig until I get close to the water. Okay, that works. Okay, see here. Okay, so those are Oh, okay. So apparently it doesn't lead to an empty spot. Okay, so put that there. Okay. Okay, so let's go back down here. It's gonna have stair here, stair there, so door will go right there. There we go. Okay, so furnace, I'll put right there. and that. So right now, quickly make a stone hoe and 1 melon seed. So hopefully and we lag.